Give you this mushroom, bro. It's not your mom, is it?
No.
No problem. But she has cut your hair before.
Yes, she has. She's done a good job.
Why did you grow it out this long?
The last barber I had gave me a horrible haircut.
So yeah, what are you looking to do today?
Something that will make me feel better about having long hair, like not making myself look like a mushroom.
Uh-huh. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
This is more of like a Korean hairstyle. So something that is pulled back, right? Showing more forehead. Because if you cover the forehead, you look a little bit more round. With longer hairstyles, they tend to fall forward. So you gots to use a blow dryer. Cool, so I'll probably do a two fade. Take the neck down. Okay. The neck looks super long. This mullet it's gotta go for surely. Any preference? You're about to lose your son, bro.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seats.